Hello guys, and welcome to another Minecraft Pocket Edition video today. So today we're going to be carrying on with our house that we have started. So in the last episode we put the stairs in, we sorted the garage out and the doors getting to it, something like that. We put all the windows in the house and we added TV for entertainment purposes. So I've added a block here because we're going to be going up 7 total. So you can see I've just did a little layout. So basically what I've done is the garage is a balcony now as well, and this is a balcony as well here. So we're going to add another section onto this. You guys are going to miss down, so 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, no, I got 7, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, you're just going to do that basically all the way around. So, sorry about that, get comfy. There we go, that's better. Yeah, I'm just getting used to this new, like, camera what I've got on to it now. Just like the new, update of Mobi Zen. And that place announced it. Basically, that's where I've been recording all my videos for you guys. And there we go, comfy now. And basically, so in this video, so I said we're going to put in the walls up. Oh my god, just delete. Probably just going to lay out the rooms. And that'll probably be it for today. I don't want to keep it too, I don't want a long one today. I want a quite simple one. So that's that sorted. And as you know mate, I all, well, you know me enough already that I always do that. I like to have like gap. And yeah, I'm gonna go straight across there. You got two bedrooms, one bigger than the other. We'll just do it random like that. So this one's got a width of 5. I think I actually made it 6 or 4. And this one has a width of 7. So that's that one sorted. Now, let's see. Let's just assume that that's gonna go there like that. I need it bigger than that. So yeah, true. That's about it guys, I had to pause the video and had to move from where I was. So yeah, I'm back. So what I've done is, as I was saying, we're going to do this here. It's going to go, yeah, all the way across. And you can be a window. Ta-da! That can be like a store cupboard. In fact, you can be a real. Instead of doing that, have that. So, he's going to be getting plans randomly. So it's pretty easy to follow. So that one's one in from there. And it's, that's 5 and that one's 7. And this one's one in from that line there and all the way across. This is just total. A boring whip. Going into 3. I'm just going to divide this into 3 rooms randomly, so we've got a, that's a 5, and that could be 7. Yep, so the rooms, I think that's gonna be the bathroom, bedroom. So yeah, bedroom. That can be storeroom. So I'm just gonna put all these up, and we'll probably leave the video there for today. And hope you guys enjoyed the new way me recording these videos. In the next video, I think, put all the walls up and do the windows, or just put all the walls up. Alright, so peace out, see you tomorrow, and don't forget to subscribe if you're new around here. So yeah, see you later.